In this problem, you decide to shop for a new TV. The TV you want costs $520 with taxes. However, the store offers you a rent-to-own option for $27 per month for 2 years. How much more would you pay if you use the rent-to-own option? So the one-time purchase price is $520. The rent-to-own option is $27 per month for 2 years. And since there's 12 months in 1 year, there will be 24 months in 2 years. We'll pay $27 for 24 months. So the cost for the rent-to-own option would be $27 times 24. So 27 times 24, multiply by the 4 first. 4 times 7 is 28, carry a 2. 4 times 2 would be 8, plus 2, that's 10. Now we'll multiply by this 2 here, but we're really multiplying by 20, so we add a 0 to the 1's column. 2 times 7 is 14. Now we'll carry a 1. 2 times 2 is 4, plus 1, so we have 5. We have 8, 4, and 6. So the total rent-to-own cost would be $648. So if we want to know how much more this option would cost, we need to find the difference between the one-time purchase cost and the rent-to-own cost. So we'd have 648 minus 520. So 8 minus 0 is 8, 4 minus 2 is 2, 6 minus 5 is 1. So the rent-to-own option will cost $128 more than the one-time purchase cost.